Today I'm gonna explain you my maths project chart. Place value of digits. For example, we have this number 54,320. Oh, yes. So how we show this number on the chart? Hundreds, thousand, ten. So let's start. This is the exact number that was on this bit. So bye.